They stood in a room full of silence, with no thoughts of fighting back tears, brought on by a heart full of memories, as his mind turned through pages of years. Over there she looks just as he found her, with the innocent thoughts of a child. Her raven black hair to her shoulders, and the beautiful wisp of a smile. Softly she spoke when he asked her if she would consent for to be the friend of a man on occasions when his ship brought him back from the sea. And softly she smiled him her answer, and loudly his heart beat with joy. Now there on the wall are the pictures of the happiest times of their lives. Oh, time, you're the maker of blessings. You've turned all my years into days. Oh, maker of blessings, I ask you, why did you take her away? Have you just paused for a moment to let me consider my loss? Then tell me you'll give us forever when someday the river we cross. Her love fills the rooms, every corner, with their memories of family and home. From their walks hand in hand by the river, to the time when their children were grown. What wonderful years spent together, next week would make 50 in all. But she had to leave him for heaven, and it breaks his old heart to recall. How time, that old maker of blessings, had taken his reason to live. But now in this room full of memories, he's certain she'd never forgive. If he failed to remember the good times that they'd come to know through the years, so he knows in his heart he must promise her more than just pity and tears. Lord, promise you'll give us forever when someday the river will cross.